Teddy Kabatoro has been in the motorcycle taxi business for 7 years now. She finds riding boda bodas empowering and says it's part of emancipation of women in Uganda. Kabatoro's life has changed, especially with the income she earns from the work.
This business of boda boda is good. I am encouraging women to come and join boda boda. It is a good job. Even we have an association for women. Me, I'm a chairperson of women for Kotro City Women Boda Boda Riders and Owners Association. But for my friend Maggie, she's in the Kabarole district. We shared the leadership because for her, she's a chairperson of our association. I couldn't go to Kabarole.
Sarah Namara, another Boda Boda rider in Fort Portal, shares an encouraging experience not too different from Kabatoro's.
The women which are there, the message I'm giving them is put effort to learn how to ride this bike, and it is easy. You can find our chairman, they can learn, they can teach you how to ride, and it is easy.
But like any other business, it comes with challenges. They must brave the cold in the morning, scorching sun in the day, rough roads and risk at night transporting passengers to their destinations.
We have the challenges. Sags tried to steal my motorcycle 3 times, but I managed to succeed there in God's plan. It was not me. Because if it was my effort, I couldn't manage 2 men.
It's there because of this man. They see you as a woman. And another thing we have in Boda Boda, other people, they fear us because we are women, we don't have power, but we can.
Taking on the Boda Boda business doesn't make these women any different. They have families and are raising children.
How are you balancing?
I manage my family and a job because my husband knows I'm riding the best school. I can manage him and my daughter because he's a journalist. He knew me as a Boda Boda woman.
For me, I'm very fine with my husband because he knows that it is my job. Because he's also a transporter, he's driving these big vehicles. Now, when I told him I want to do this work of Boda Boda, because he found me, I think, hooking on the street. He said, now Boda Boda, men, they will not disturb you. I told him, you trust me. Indeed, he trusted me and I trust him too. I do my work, he knows each and everything. If he's there at home, I wake up in the morning, I do the work which is supposed to be done for the woman, as a woman, then I go back on the road to work. Indeed, on the lunchtime, he can also cook because he knows how to cook. When I'm there, I can cook for him, he knows.
As the world marks the International Women's Day, emphasis is being put on gender equality. The day recognizes social, economic, cultural, and political achievements of women globally. This report was compiled by Rogers Sunday for the news.